minus.
No, then No,
I just wanted to see what the just the demo was on.
Okay,
allowable lane.
Zaki goes, and when will burn up?
manual.
Okay.
Let's go.
More confident now than always. I was here, it was my bumper, it was flapping. My bumper broke on the trailer, so I thought it was a motor noise, but
okay, so you're feeling better.
We're more confident now, yeah.
Okay, so I think you're gonna punch it harder this time.
Yep, 1.5, I still beat him.
Confidence.
Oh,
it's good.
Cool.
Here we go.
Push.
Okay guys, basically we're sitting 2-1 at the moment. We did request 1.5 second head start for Zaki with half a burnout. Firstly, the last race was disqualified because it was full burnout done. We're going to impose a penalty of no burnout, but Anna was agreed to a 2 second head start for Zaki. So guys, that's the position. Basically, we're imposing a penalty. We've decided. This comes from judgment from our side.
Okay.
So we're gonna basically go 2 seconds. No burnout penalty because of the previous full burnout. Basically, this comes to the second negotiation, and that I feel should be implemented.
Okay, so how much of this more burnout? No burnout.
Normally put your money on the turbo car, which is Anwar. You know what I'm saying, but then again, turbo cars are so notoriously unreliable. But this is drunken racing, this is drunken racing. Anybody could win it.
If you can promise me quarter, it's allowed.
Okay, you know what?
It's basically allowed.
Baby, freak, freak, baby. Freak, baby, freak, freak, baby.
Anwar cannot warm up his Thompson tires. Anwar is not allowed to fix warm up his tires at all. So this is going to be interesting. Not allowed to warm up his tires at all. As they line up now. And this is going to get interesting.